Two setbacks. First and 10 on the 38-yard line of Auburn for Florida. Kerwin Bell being chased, and he lets go and gets Willard. Willard cuts back. The ball goes out of bounds.
He fumbles out of bounds.
Out of bounds. It's Florida's football.
Florida's football, and the clock is stopped. Now, Willard's been working on
snap
that all
is Kerwin Bell. Bell drops. He throws. He's gotten a T.O. He steps out of bounds at the 5-yard line. It is complete. It is complete. The Gators have the football at the
with two setbacks, Gould and Anthony Williams behind him. Bell looks, throws for the end zone for Nateo. He's got a touchdown, Florida!
Touchdown, Florida! 17-16 with 36 seconds left. Going for the two. Here is Bell at the line. A lone setback. Anthony Williams behind him. Two slots. The wideouts are to the right side. Bell rolling. Bell's got the time. He's under pressure.
Go,
Bell's
go, 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 go,
he's
go,
gonna make
go,
the pass.
Kerwin
Bell makes the two. 18-17.
Oh my!